Hello there, fellow readers. I am writing this to tell you about the horrible experience I had in Minecraft. Minecraft was a fun game, until the strangest thing happened to me. I just started a new world. I already spawned at a village. I thought, how is this possible? I didn't even put a seed in. So I walked into the blacksmith, where I found 2 diamonds and full leather armor. I was thinking that it was my lucky day. I got some wood, crafted a diamond sword, and went hunting. Once I got inside a cave, there was already a spider jockey in front of me. It was very hard, but I finally killed it, and got a disc named Herobrine God of the Eye. I thought it was strange, because Herobrine was just a myth. But I decided to put it in a jukebox. Luckily I had the cheats on, so I changed to creative and got the jukebox from the inventory. Big mistake. Once I put the Herobrine God of the Eye disc in the jukebox, it started with what sounded like static. Then it switched to a woman talking. The only things she said were 2 phrases.
I'm sorry, Herobrine. Please don't hurt me.
Then I heard the woman screaming so loud, it almost made me deaf. It cut to slicing and cutting sounds that actually sounded realistic. After that, I heard someone say,
only God can save you now.
The next thing you know, an arm popped out of the jukebox. It looked like Steve's arm. I was freaking out. But the disc kept playing. I heard some man singing. It was Herobrine, slowly for 30 seconds, and that's where the disc ended. After that, I instantly turned the game off. And since it was almost midnight, I decided that I should just go to sleep to forget about Herobrine God of the Eye. In my dream, I found myself in a dark room, with a door behind me. There was a woman tied to a chair. She was saying,
I'm sorry, Herobrine. Please don't hurt me.
I couldn't contain myself. But I just grabbed a diamond sword, and was stabbing her so hard she was screaming so loud. It took forever, until she finally died. I went to the other room. This time there was a man chained up, and a mirror behind him. I got out a knife in my pocket and stabbed him repeatedly. Even if he was already dead, I couldn't control myself. I tore off his arm and threw it across the room. I thought I was turning psycho. But then I turned to a mirror, and I couldn't believe my eyes. I was Herobrine. I woke up quickly from the nightmare. My computer was opened and running. I was pretty sure I shut it down the other night. It also had Minecraft opened. I wasn't planning on playing Minecraft, but I just played it for a few minutes. Then I noticed that there was a new world named Herobrine God of the Eye. I clicked on it, and it was a super flat world. The only differences were that the sky was red, and the ground was black. I heard a voice saying,
you may have escaped the nightmare, but a new nightmare is just beginning.
Then a picture of Herobrine popped up with loud screaming. Then my computer froze. So I had to restart it. After I logged on, the wallpaper was Herobrine's face all bloody. I quickly emailed Marcus Person about this and this was his reply. Herobrine God of the Eye? That disc is a curse. That freaked me out. But I did receive another reply from him. Okay, what you need to do is delete Minecraft, close all opened files, and shut down your computer, before he comes out of there. So I deleted Minecraft, closed my files, and tried to shut down my computer. But it didn't work. It was too late anyway, because Herobrine was on my screen walking towards it. I thought it was like something from the movie The Ring. After he got really close to the screen, he said,
only God can save you now.
And then he punched the monitor. Luckily, the screen blacked out and Herobrine was no longer there. I decided it was time for a new computer. I bought a new laptop from Best Buy, and had the perfect amount of money for it. So kids, if you ever kill a spider jockey, and they drop a disc, don't take it. If you are wondering that Herobrine.avi is a video file, it's not.